All right, guys, so everybody has been wanting to know, how do I roll my spliffs with these nails? I'm about to show y'all. Let's go. All right, you guys, so of course, you already know you need all your essentials. I need my filters, I need my wallpapers, and I need my grabber. Because listen, if you do not have this, do not invite me to the site, because I'm not going to be smoking with you. I do not need no unseasoned blunt like that. Here's the weed, period. And yeah, let's get to it. These nails, you already know it's hard. So we just crumble that up. And I do this because I like to be able to grip on the paper. Kind of have like, yeah, a grip on it. And when it's not crushed up, it's very hard to firmly grasp it, you know? I need me my filters because ain't no bitch trying to have no purple lips. And I like my blunts packed, but not super duper, you know. Actually, this might even be a little too much for me. See, when I'm alone, I get anxiety, bitch. This is enough for me right here. So, period. Try and get it kind of in like a cone type of vibe there. Less over here, more over here. Well, unless, I mean, with the filter, you don't really need to put less on this side. You can even it out, but you get the point. So, yeah, put the grabba in here. This grabba is a little different than the one I usually get, but. Damn, this ain't working out like I thought. Okay. So, just sprinkle that in there. This is like the sazon to your glands. Looks like enough. And now we roll. Honestly, I just use, you know, my fingertips like this. And I try and just tuck and roll. It's not really that hard for me because I've been doing this for a while, but you know, others will say that this is hard as fuck, but I just want you to know, like, listen, if I could do this, do not let your girl lie to you, okay? She could do it, she just don't want to fucking learn. It's all about your angling and just the way you grab it. So period, hold on. Now we're gonna start with the filter. We already got it kind of combed or whatever. So now start with the filters and just roll. Go like this. Okay, got that little corner. And usually y'all need a packer. I just go like this. And voila. Now we got us a perfectly rolled split.